A driver trapped in their car, a deputy jumping into the water to save them. Take a look here. This happened on Tuesday. A Garvin County deputy heard a distress call over the radio that a car rolled over in Paul's Valley City Lake. The deputy shared these photos with us today. The department, shortly after the rescue, the fire department also showed up to offer medical assistance and to help figure out what exactly happened. The person who was trapped is expected to be okay, thanks to that deputy.